PWG's favorite pizza.
I fucking love the Eclipse, man. You know why? It makes you feel special.
They think I'm rich, bitch.
Jamais, jamais.
Pedro, what's your favorite trick?
Alternate home meet around the world.
I deserve to lose, and I hope Jonathan wins, so I can say that I lost to the winner, yeah?
I also lost!
Eu fui o único que sobrou na Freestyle BR, Freestyle Crew. Eu fui o único que sobrou. Você foi morto, não foi morto. Eu fui o único que sobrei, eu sobrei.
I won this shit. I just trained, I beat Arthur and Daniel. This is very bad.
Sup? Sup, homie? We're gonna go get some pizza. We just came back from that freestyle competition. Jonathas.
Regasses.
Jonas Tevis.
Jonathan
Daniel, Kelly's. Jonathan won the competition. He beat me in the quarterfinals. He beat Arthur in the semifinals. He beat Rogério in the final. He was really good today. He deserved it 100%. So congrats. And yeah, he deserved it.
Esse é o ritmo novo do moleque havaiano. Esse é o ritmo novo do moleque.
As you can see, we have a meteor delay. You know, 2012 is arriving, and the weather is getting quite severe. We can actually see some meteors falling. So I hope we don't get hit by a meteor.
Vai cair meteor!
Speak aí,
to Porto Alegre for what?
For LP. We have a performance for 1,000 people. And yeah, me, Jonathas and Pedro holding the camera. And we didn't bring Arthur this time because he's an animal.
Because what?
Because he's an animal.
The big animal.
He's a big animal.
Had to be the big animal.
Jinx, you animal.
It had to be the big animal.
Agora
você vai comer o dedinho.
Limão e gelo?
Oi? Mas Daniel...
Ah, limão e gelo, é, pode ser. Pode dar fail.
Em seguida, estou de volta.
Obrigado.
Watch, he choose the fries, but the person don't prepare fries.
You see, because it's written like this, look. It's written here.
We don't have potatoes.
See? You see, it's written here, batata chips. Batata in Portuguese is potatoes. So I thought they would have potatoes. But
we do not have potatoes this time.
We made the checkout of the hotel. We had a problem in the credit card, the card. So I had to pay.
The agency's credit card didn't work. It's 5 a.m. So we had to call the woman from the agency, wake her up. And there's a problem with her card. She was like, what the fuck? I'm gonna get that guy's name at the hotel.
Fuck that. 5 a.m. and we lost the flight.
We finally arrived here in Porto Alegre's airport. And
today is June 2nd, Dan's birthday.
Look the animal.